Hey cousins, welcome back. In this week's adventure, we go to Austin's Ice Cream Museum. There's an ice cream museum in Austin, one of only four in the entire world, and I got to attend. Come along with me on my next adventure. Before I went into the museum, I got a crepe and some warm coffee. What's your favorite crepe flavor? Comment below. There are only five ice cream museums, one in New York, Austin, Singapore, Chicago, and Shanghai. On my visit, I had a lot of fun. Each room you enter, you get to taste a different type of ice cream. Each room was individually themed. The first room you walked into was the cherry on top room, where you could give yourself an ice cream name. Of course, I was a whole lot of s'mores. This was the second room, the animal cracker room, and I know you see me beating up these guacamoles. The museum was very interactive. It was no just art on the wall. Each room had an opportunity for you to interact with some type of ice cream themed item. There were only a few rules in the museum. You can have as much ice cream as you wanted in each individual room, and each room had a different type of ice cream, but they always wanted you to be moving forward, never stopping the line to turn around and go back. Some rooms, like this banana split room, had lots of trivia about banana splits. Other rooms had games in it, guessing games, find the cherry games, and if you won, you got an extra prize of ice cream. Do you see the cherry in this picture? When you see the cherry, comment below, got it. If you are a selfie lover like me and my sister, you would love the ice cream museum. Each and every nook and cranny had an opportunity for you to take pictures, vlog, video, and just be fabulous. I had to take the opportunity to go to the ice cream museum, as it being my first time in Austin, but anybody who knows me knows I am extremely lactose intolerant, so I couldn't take advantage of all of the ice cream. But this right here, if you know where to get this Japanese ice cream in America, please comment below. Final stop in the ice cream museum was the sprinkles pool, where there was a hidden golden sprinkle. If you found it, you would win a prize. Do you think I found it? Comment below if you do. Remember to celebrate yourself, even if you haven't made it to the end of your journey. As always, cousins, with love and a whole lot of laughter, is JK, and have a great week.